I'm actually going to go do a correction for that, as the developer actually notes have actually been updated. So unfortunately, I do not have any updated tips regarding Thena. So now you'll have to discover for yourself. And that does it for the modern uniforms. But of course, these characters also get an additional upgrade.
Yeah.
New MCU uniforms, which is what everybody really wants to see.
So including me.
That's right. So I'm actually going to go back in and dress them up. Let's do that.
Yay. There you go. All right. That looks familiar.
The kingo all dressed up as well.
Oh, hey. Looking good.
And then lastly, we're going to get Thena all set to go. All right. Now everyone's all equipped. Let's go ahead and go back to the beginning. We're going to start with Gilgamesh.
All right.
Let's take a look. Nice little look at his uniform here.
I like it.
All right. I'm actually going to go ahead and read out some of the upgrades that come with just this uniform as well. So with it, by just equipping this